looks like he slowed down and threw the switch and took the sidetrack. That's another epically long train.